If you became a salon owner because you were an incredible service provider, mastering the art of working behind the chair, and you craved that ability to provide a better environment for you and your coworkers, then today's blog is for you. Stylist owners inevitably hit a wall. You are really getting out of your comfort zone. You may be struggling to balance being everyone's friend like you're used to, and now becoming their leader. You may also be finding that you aren't as knowledgeable about business, financials, and budgeting as you thought you were. And you might actually be missing building your own clientele as you transition into learning how to build up your employees. So Michael Nicholas comes in today and he offers his top three tips for balancing a business and a clientele. For our subscribers, I have an exclusive offer for you in your email. We are going to be giving you Magic of Momentum. This is Peter Mahoney and Glenn Baker. They are going to take you deep into leadership and what it means to be an inspired coach and mentor to your team, the importance of salon culture surveys and knowing the truth, the importance of working with a coach and having that outside perspective to hold you accountable, and much more. So don't miss that offer, and don't forget to let me know what you think about this week's blog. Thank you for spending a minute with us. This next minute is yours.